from the first two races of the season. We knew they would be remote, far away and difficult, and they were far and difficult, as we were expecting. But we think that
we managed those two races the best we could. The first thing that we managed to extract is a two race finish for the two drivers, for each of them, so which is a good result, because each race was were happening in tricky conditions, so not everyone managed to complete those two races, and we are amongst the drivers who, and the teams who accumulated the biggest mileage, and it's also useful because we are still in the process of gathering information to learn about our car and also to make decisions for the development of this car, so that we accomplish that. I think both drivers also managed to find their feet and find their position in the team, to settle, to improve in terms of procedures, because for both of them it was new things, everything to learn for Guido in terms of race procedures, starts, etc. For Charles, this was about knowing his team, because Guido was familiar to the team, but Charles is new to the team. Kers and Renault Engine are both new to Charles, and again, that's not something that's straightforward. So both of them have made huge progress, I have to say, on a daily basis, also in terms of communication and sort of feedbacks that we have from them in order to improve the understanding of the car. So that's clearly something that is a very good deliverable from those two races. We knew it would be difficult. It's been difficult. I have to say that the team was really down after the first practice session in the first race in Melbourne. We were expected to be a bit behind Marussia. To be honest, the gap was bigger than we were expecting. But I think that it was not totally representative of the exact reality of the car and of the package. Maybe the colder condition in Melbourne were fitting Marussia better than us. And we see that in outer conditions, which are representative of the F1 season, we see that we are not far at all. We see that potentially we could have raced them directly in Malaysia in race 2. So that's something that is quite encouraging as we are preparing the package that will come into the car in Bahrain and right after in Barcelona. Two races back to back will bring some part on the car which we think will give us definitely an edge over Marussia. And we also noticed that other teams are not that far from us and from Marussia, so it's also encouraging, because if we're able to deliver a good job, not only should we also overtake again in the classification Marussia, but potentially get close to this famous midfield which we've been chasing since 3 years. So it's very encouraging. It's two races that were far in difficult conditions, very cold at the start for the first one, very hot for the second one, so the team also has been struggling and suffering to some extent of those conditions. So it's good to have a big break right now, and we'll be enjoying that whilst the factory is gearing up to also make the repair, because we smashed quite a few parts. I think we're coming back with four front wing less than we've been going to the races, so it's about that to repair, plus the new parts as per the new specification to prepare. So it's very busy here in the field, and it's good to be back.